It is written in history that a long time ago, the Dragon Pearl was lost forever. The truth lies elsewhere.
Josh? Hey, I'm Dr. Lee. I work with your father. My daughter, Ling.
Hey, Dad.
Sorry, Josh, this is going to take a few minutes. We'll catch up later, okay?
Was this some sort of treasure?
Treasure? Well, absolutely.
Should we go for it? Hello?
What's that?
Okay, you're starting to freak me out a little bit. What's going on?
Ah! There's a monster down there.
Josh, you need to calm down.
I told you they wouldn't believe us.
Dragon? Mishu.
Dragon? That thing in the cave's a dragon. They breathe fire. They smash whole castles.
Not Chinese dragons. What does the dragon want?
The dragon will tell you.
The Pearl. The dragon and the Pearl story. It was rewritten to mislead tomb robbers.
We have to return the Pearl? The dragon.
Great job, Josh. I'll take that now.
What?
There's power in that pearl, and I intend to find out how much.
The pearl that he's after. And for all, what the real truth is.